Đi lên tàu lên xe lửa chạy vòng vòng on Sacramento ra làm sao mà đi xe lửa đó xe lửa đi Sacramento đó. Đây là cái khu vực nhà gác cũ gọi là Sacramento cũ. Mua tích kịch chỗ này đây đó. Người bay là tích kịch yeah. Oh, red room inside right here chung quay phim. Ok alright, đây là dòng sông River Sacramento River. Ok a lot of boats right here. Wow, a lot of under the bridge. Oh. Okay. Ticket, Tisha, mommy, go to the train. Sacramento.
Cotton fabric is an important part of your life.
Yeah, the train right there.
Go to about where the Sacramento Zoo is.
You read on the train?
Yeah.
Alright,
so those stairs are skinnier and taller than we used to. We sit outside right here. We sit outside. Đây là train, we go on the train. Mình đi vòng vòng Sacramento. Còn nó ra sao? Đây là train. Ghế ngồi quá trời luôn mà không có người. To lắm kia. Wow, đây là Tiffany này kia. Wow, cái to đằng kia đầy nhóc luôn.
Is now departing Old Sacramento Station for a trip along the Sacramento River. I'm Bill, your narrator, and along with our train crew, we would like to welcome you on board. The Sacramento Southern Railroad was founded in 1909 and served as a subsidiary of the Southern Pacific Company. It was along these tracks at Front and K Street that the western portion of the Transcontinental Railroad was started in 1863. In 1984, the California State Railroad Museum re-established the Sacramento Southern to provide an excursion service to our visitors. Now in our 39th year of excursion service, we are pleased to have you aboard today and look forward to making this an enjoyable experience. The people who helped you on board the train are your car attendants or stewards, and there is at least one in every car. Their purpose is to look out for your safety and to answer your questions. In the unlikely event of an emergency, please follow their instructions. Your car attendants and stewards will now introduce themselves and point out safety requirements specific to the car you are riding in.
Mm-hmm.
You're in the other camp.
Yeah, we're in the, we stood as we reconnected and watched the
summit. All right.
Like, yeah! So, thank you so much.
Yeah, I know.
Community purchased stocks, which ultimately paid for the construction of this amazing structure. It lasted almost 50 years and was renamed as the Land Park Plunge or Riverside Plunge. When it was constructed, it was the only swimming pool bath complex within 50 miles of Sacramento. The owners stated that it was located on Sacramento's only artesian well, going over 2,500 feet deep, The natural temperature of the water was a warm 82 degrees, and the pool was advertised as being emptied and cleaned each night. Riverside baths were originally enclosed by a two-story wooden structure, but due to the high level of deterioration, the structure was raised in 1936. The pool was upgraded in 1937 and was touted as the most modern swimming resort in California. It was no longer enclosed, but an open-air swimming pool. The pool also added a refreshment stand, a sunbathing deck, and outdoor buffet. The baths were located directly across from us at the end of the Riverside Avenue streetcar line. California Constitutional Convention and state elections were held in 1849. The convention decreed that San Jose would be the new state's capital, and after 1950, when California's statehood was ratified, the legislature continued to meet in San Jose until moving to Vallejo in 1852 and Benicia in 1853, before finally moving to Sacramento in 1854. It was during the Second California Constitutional Convention in 1879 that Sacramento was named the new...
Thank you.
The town of Sutterville. It was the first settlement established in the Sacramento area by John Sutter in 1844 and was created as an extension to Sutter's Fort to handle the large influx of immigrants. The town was located near the present-day William Land Park and the Sacramento Zoo. Camp Union near Sacramento was a military training center for the Union Army during the American Civil War. First constructed across the river from Sutterville, the camp operated from 1861 until it was evacuated due to the floodwaters from the Great Flood of 1862. The second campsite was located on the east side of the river in Sutterville. Camp Union primarily served as a training camp to California volunteer regiments. Toward the end of the conflict, the camp became a discharge center for returning troops until the post was closed and abandoned in 1866. When the town of Sacramento expanded in the 1860s at John Sutter's Embarcadero, Sutterville began falling into decline. The original site of Sutterville is dedicated as a California historical landmark, number 593.
Thank you.
of Sacramento is laid out. And Lieutenant William Tecumseh Sherman of the Army Corps of Engineers. After the flood of 1862, it became apparent that the city was prone to yearly flooding, and the main commercial area of the city was raised 14 feet. On January 10, 1862, due to flooding, newly elected Governor Leland Stanford had to travel to his inauguration at the Capitol building in a rowboat. Most of the personnel operating their train today are volunteers from the California State Railroad Museum, which is part of the California State Park System.
Oh, wow, what a joy.
Besides staffing our train, the volunteers also maintain our tracks, service our essentials, do heavy maintenance on our railroad equipment, and keep trees and brush from fouling the tracks. The Sacramento Southern Railroad is a federally regulated railroad. Volunteer members undergo extensive daily training for their positions and are subject to all laws and federal railroad administration regulations. They govern all railroad employees. Call the Sacramento Southern Railroad Walnut Road Bridge. Service began in 1909. Your car attendant will give you the signal to disembark the train. Please exit the same way you enter or after exiting your car attendant. Please use caution exiting the train as the steps are steep. Take your time, use the handrail, watch your step, and exit. On behalf of the California State Railroad Museum and your all-volunteer crew, it has been our sincere pleasure serving you today. Thank you for riding on the Sacramento Southern Railroad. Enjoy the rest of your day here in Old Sacramento, and please join us again soon.
Aloha!
Đây là hồ Sacramento. One more trip.
Yeah, well, it's sort of the last weekend in